Are you eating right? Are you physically active? Do you have a family history of diabetes? 1 in 3 children born in the year 2000 will develop diabetes in their lifetime. Diabetes is serious. Now is the time to learn about your risk.
Hello, I'm Congressman Brian Bilbray. It's a fact that nearly 24 million people have diabetes. I urge you to take steps today for a healthier lifestyle.
This message brought to you by the National Association of Broadcasters and this station.